I'm here in Aberdeen today at the Oil and Gas Technology Centre, opening the new innovation hub.
What you're going to see here is how we're connected, how we're using data, how we're changing the way we work, and really preparing for the next future, which is going to be remote operated, it's going to be remote controlled, it's going to be automated. And so you can see how that would all work in a centre like this.
Innovation Hub is really at the heart of the Oil and Gas Technology Centre. We will bring together technology people and industry people working together to find a technology solution to the industry challenges. It's a place where we will showcase the technology from the local entrepreneur and inventors and generate that conversation, that feedback loop that will help the technology to progress even quicker to deployment.
It's a really important focal point for us in the industry because what we've been needing for some time, it's a place for people to come and join up customers together with technology providers, look for solutions to problems we have.
If we are to secure the long-term future of the industry, innovation is at the heart of that.
I think it's profoundly important for the region here to see the investment coming into the Innovation Centre.
I think it's absolutely essential to seeing the long-term future of the North Sea.
New ideas, new processes, new technologies will drive the success of this sector in the future, and that's why this innovation hub is so important in terms of making sure this industry has a bright future ahead of it.